Ankle sprains are a really common injury in soccer, and although most people think of them as a fairly insignificant injury, when an ankle sprain is not managed properly, it can leave you with persistent pain that really hurts your soccer game. Good management should look something like this. Initially, a focus on pain management, maybe using ice and relative rest, but still keeping the ankle moving. Then you want to move into some stretches to make sure you've got full range at the ankle, and then going into a strengthening program that involves loading the ankle and an appropriately graded return to running, jumping, and hopping. There's no reason that one or multiple ankle sprains should leave you in pain for the long term. So if your ankle is slowing you down on the soccer field, I'd like to invite you down to see me, Sol the physio at Rehab, and I'll help you get back on your feet.